How did they get loose? We're going downstream now, so I don't know if we'll have to go faster or not. Oh, 5'7". Oh, really? Jen, you need two more hooks on yours. You're slapping them. You're just getting DNA samples. We're Asian carp fishing today.
That is a big dude. All right, I need the.
DNA testing again. Another scale. missed him.
Yeah, he popped it too.
Better.
Okay. There's one back there on the top. Swirled off. Oh, there goes another one. They're not jumping, but they're here. We're going through them. Now they're on this side of the boat. Get them all. Would that be something to double up? On them now. Oh, I think I just hit one. Come off. He popped it. Yep, there he is. Fish on.
Here, hold this. Get this one. I'll grab it this time. Shit, I can't stand there.
I told you it'll jerk you in.
Well, bring that one in first. Okay. I don't want him
there. I got one hand.
If I didn't fight you for that pole, you'd have brought in four to my none.
They were on my pole.
I don't care. And technically, they're my poles.
You about threw me in the water.
I don't care. Man, that smoked off the bike.
Oh, them things are, they're stout.
That's a little one.
They're fun to bring in.
Oh, it'll smoke ya. I thought those gators were rough. How do you ever bring that pole in?
I can't. I'm one-handing. It's out of your way.
Yeah, until he takes off that way, like last time. It's in the tail, too.
Yep. Bring him around here, Tim. What you got there, a steelhead?
That's kind of what they look like. Oh, don't fall. My arm is too sore.
Got him. There. Oh, he's already hooked him. Got him with the middle hook.
Said watch the bottom hook.
Not as easy as you would think it is.
Spot for catfish. On that one.